Remember the toilet paper roll? Okay, and I need to stick this out together. So I'm just gonna hold it together like this and make sure that it's sitting properly just next to each other. If you have a longer one, nothing like it, you could get a longer one. I'm just showing in case you have small ones or like, you know, it's not really long. Okay, so we're just gonna tape it just like this together. And my first step is done. And I'm gonna take some more tape and just make sure it's tightly placed just like this, okay? This is really, really cool. I think it's already starting to look like it. Okay, so here we go. We are ready with the first step. We've made the whole, we've made the toilet paper roll like a long one right now, okay? Okay, so let's go to the next step. What do we need to do? We need to make sure that one of the sides or one of the endings need to get covered up, okay? So we can again use like a tape. If we can just use some tape, and shut it just like that, okay? And you just want to make sure it's sealed from all the sides. You don't want any of the grains coming out, okay? Otherwise there's gonna be a lot of mess in your room. There you go. So one side of it is completely blocked. There's nothing that can come out of it. Now we need to work on what's gonna go inside of it, okay? So the idea of the rain stick inside is basically this, that grains that we have over here. Once we put that over here, we want to make sure that it falls like really slowly, okay? The idea is that it slowly falls in so that you can hear that, okay, that fall that's gonna come like really slowly, just like that. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, can you hear that? So we gotta make that happen with the use of some foil over here, and you will find this at your home. Your mom or your somebody that is there around you can definitely help you out. And we're just gonna use a little foil. Okay, so I'm gonna cut out some foil over here just like this. Make sure you don't hurt yourself again. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna slice out a couple of these sheets, okay, just like this. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna keep folding them so that they become one long piece of foil, okay, just like this. I'm just gonna keep folding them over here, okay? See this? I've folded up like this. Next thing, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take maybe a pen or a marker and I'm gonna just fold it up like this around it. I'm just gonna wind it up just like this. You could use a pen, you could use a pencil, a marker, anything that you think could just hold the shape of the foil. Once you've done this, just take out that marker or a pen and you will see there's like a twirl that's been formed with this, right? So we're just gonna make sure we place this thing right inside of our new rain maker, rain instrument, the rain stick. Okay, and we're just gonna place it right inside. So when the grain falls, it's gonna take a lot of time for it to fall. And we're gonna hear that in our rain stick. Okay, so I'm gonna just let it go inside. You're just gonna let it slide and it literally just goes in. Okay, but one rule is that just one of these is not gonna make any difference. So we're just gonna take a couple of more of these aluminium foils and just repeat the whole procedure one more time, okay? Slide it inside just like that, okay? And you don't want to lose the shape of the foil, so you just make sure that you don't like break it or, you know, like don't force it inside. You just want to just gently slide. Okay, so I also thought about a lot of cool things that could make sure that the grains would probably take a little more time to, you know, settle down and go. So I'm using this, okay? You will find some noodles or something like that at your place. You could even use pasta sticks. You could use a lot of cool things. I'm using this one right now and I'm just gonna like throw them inside just like that. Okay, I guess you guys can see it. okay, this is just going to make sure that it's going to take a little more time for the grains to just, you know, go down slowly, and you don't want them to just fall. All right, for the next step, if you guys have a lot of other cool things, you can probably even throw in some paper balls, like really small paper balls, or, you know, really anything that could just make sure that the grains which are going inside would take a lot of time to pass through. You know, we don't want them to just go like chuck, just take some bits and pieces of it and you just throw it inside. You know, you just put it inside the rain stick that we're making. So I'm just gonna make a few of them. You could add a lot also. Okay, so depending on the size of your rain stick, I want you guys to make sure that you don't fill up all of the grains right up to the brim, because there's nothing going to be else remaining. You need it to fall, right? You need all of them to fall down. So you want to make sure that you're not filling it up all the way till here, otherwise there wouldn't be any room for it to move. Okay, so if this is what the size of it is, I would probably like consider like 3/4 of it to be filled with all the grains. So considering all of these things, I think you can just keep filling up things. Okay, we're also going to be needing a lot of grains and pulses and a lot of things, okay, that you can find right at your own home. Okay, so, and now is the time where I'm going to use the funnel and I'm going to make sure I send in some of the grains right inside. Okay, so here I go. I'm going to put my bowl right over here and I'm going to just start pouring it very slowly so that nothing falls really out. Okay, just like that. Very cool. Okay, so we're just going to make sure we put them all in. Okay, and you will start to hear that it's already sounding like a rain stick. Okay, just make sure you're filling it up, and we'll go all the way till you don't see it's reached all the way, like a little 3/4 of it. Okay, and you will start to hear the moment the grain is falling inside the stick. Okay, so I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna see if this much is enough or not. So what I would do is I'm just gonna take a spare tape, I'm just gonna shut it just for now and make sure that I'm just holding it tight so that nothing falls out of it, right? We don't want to make a mess in your room. So I'm just gonna try it out. Let me see. Okay, it's kind of working. Can you guys hear that as well? Yeah, I think this is working as well. So I'm just gonna fill in a little more, and while you remove the tape, it's again gonna make a lot of mess. So just make sure you don't make a lot of mess, okay, because mama's gonna make you guys clean up as well. Okay, so I'm just gonna fill it up a little more. Okay, and I think I'm kind of good to go. It looks pretty filled, and 3/4 of my rain stick has been filled. So just make sure you have some room in your rain stick so that it passes by, like, you know, all the grains can move around as well. You don't want it to be stuffed completely. Once you're done with it, you could use the remaining foil, just shut it up like this and tape it back again. Okay, and I'm gonna use some of the tape just to make sure. Very nice. Okay, now that we've got it, now that we've made this, we are just gonna color it up. You guys can use a lot of sketch pens. I'm using my marker right now. You guys can use different colors. You guys can use probably different tapes or coloring tapes, or I don't know, whatever you feel you want to decorate with. You could write your name. You could write the day, today's day that you've learned this new instrument, which is called a rain stick. You could write your name on it as well with the date. Probably you can even like give a small little autograph on it that it's yours and it was built by you guys, so you guys can feel special as well. you know. So I'm just gonna start off with it. I'm just gonna color it. I'm gonna give it a name. I'm gonna do something really nice with it. All right, scribble, scribble, scribble. I think this is the most fun part where you get to do what you really need to do and what you want to do. So once I attach it to the top, you're gonna have a lot more room to, you know, put things with or write down things or draw things. That's completely up to how you want to do it. As I said, you are the creator. You guys get to make or choose what you want it to look like. Okay, so it's gonna be the same procedure. You're just gonna make sure that you have a longer stick that you're coming up with whenever you're doing it later on. Okay, and what are we gonna do? We're just gonna attach the one that you've just made right now. You're just gonna make it like that. Yeah, and then you're gonna attach the lower base to it and you're gonna just tape it up once again. So it's literally the same thing again, and it's gonna look a little more longer like this, and it's gonna take you guys hear that? So I haven't taped it up, so I'm just gonna tape it up, making sure nothing really comes out of it. Okay, so there are a couple of ways to play it or make the sound of the rain of it. Okay, so you can attach more of these toilet paper rolls to just make sure that it gets longer whenever you have the time. Okay, so we are gonna learn how to make the sound of it. So there are a couple of ways. First, we need to make sure we are holding our hands on it, okay? Like really holding it properly, and make sure you're holding it horizontally like this. Okay, and hold both your hands onto the stick. And what we're gonna do is basically just find the spot where it's going to fall. So if I can see there's a lot of weight on this side or this side with the grains, I'm just gonna make sure that it falls really smooth and slowly, just like that, okay? So that it falls really slow, and we're gonna tilt it across like this once we're done with it, okay? So once we start off over here, we go all the way like this, attach a couple of more rolls so that you can have like a longer period of the rain sound actually happening, okay? That's the most important bit of it. So I'm gonna collect it all in one side. I'm just gonna make sure it falls on one of the sides, okay? And okay, there we are, ready. And that's how we do it.